Simone and welcome to another video update from Cortona. Right now I am sitting at the outdoor tables of Osteria Boccaccia. It's a wonderful Tuscan restaurant here in Cortona. It's very easy to find. There are signs everywhere pointing you to it. And well, as you all know, Italy is very well known for having amazing food, and different areas of Italy has their own flavors and tastes. Tuscany is no different. Tuscany has unique ingredients that are found in this region alone. And when you come to Tuscany, it's very important to sample local traditional food with local ingredients. And some of them are seasonal, so you may not get them all year round. So when you get them, try them. And I came here for lunch, and it has a very soft, romantic, almost like a candlelit setting. I had the most delicious lunch. I sampled a variety of dishes prepared by Agostina, the chef, and also the wife of the owner, Romano, and their lovely young daughter, Francesca. She is the next generation in training of La Boccaccia, and under the watchful eye of her father, she does a great job suggesting wine and opening the bottle, and she's just a great hostess. I mean, she's so charming. I had a wonderful experience here, and I can't wait to show you the dishes that I've sampled. It was just so many. Some are typical from this area, you know, truffles with ravioli, and canina, you know, the cow that they make Florentine steak from. Oh, it was so delicious with a little bit of garlic and rosemary, and oh, it's just, my mouth watered just thinking about what I ate here. So when you come to Cortona, stop by at Osteria Boccaccia, because I don't think I've ever eaten so well, ever. And if you're not in Cortona, just try local food and take advantage of what's in season. You'll never be disappointed. Until next time, buon appetito!